Manchester mother is facing charges this morning, accused of driving under the influence of drugs with her two young children in the car.
Ray Brewer joins us live now. He's at the State Police Barracks there in Bedford. And Ray, troopers actually say that an alert driver helped them stop this mother, right?
That's correct, Aaron. That emergency call coming in just before 9 o'clock in the morning, reporting a car all over the road. And state police say it's a good thing they made that traffic stop when they did.
The state police trooper found the car he was looking for off 293 in Manchester Tuesday morning. It came after a caller reported a hazardous driver.
So he immediately stopped the car, approached the female operator, and during the interaction, he could tell that she was clearly impaired by something.
State police say not only was 27-year-old Ashley Cowett under the influence of some type of drug, her 5-month-old and 4-year-old children were in the back seat. Cowett was charged with aggravated DWI and endangering the welfare of the children.
It's bad enough you're placed in society at risk, but your own two children have now been placed at risk inside that motor vehicle.
State police say this is the second case of its kind in 2 days. On Monday, a trooper was in his cruiser on the Everett Turnpike when he had to dodge a car. That driver was also arrested. State police say it's another case of what they call DUI-D, driving under the influence of drugs. They're seeing a disturbing and growing trend, a rise in drivers taking prescription or illegal drugs, then attempting to navigate out on the roads.
If you're ingesting these drugs that impair your ability to function and to operate a motor vehicle, you now have a 4,000-pound bomb that can destroy innocent lives in a matter of seconds.
The state police say they can't fight this increase in drug driving alone. They're asking people to be alert and report any hazardous driving. Reporting live from State Police Barracks in Bedford, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.